Every year, I see a lot of improvement in the event. When I was asked this question last year, I thought last year's was the best. And this year, I think after all the 7 years, it topped it all up. It seemed like the general public were very happy with the content of the festival, with the kind of films that we selected, and with the kind of workshops that we hope we can continuously improve every year to supply the right kind of content to everyone.
I think the selection is really good. I don't know, we've been through a lot of festivals in the Balkans. We saw a bunch of really good movies here, and we think the cinema here is pretty much great. You had a chance and you took it on me.
I think this event is great because it creates that awareness and it allows us to learn how to self-sustain and you know, it tells us to wake up. These are the days we've been waiting for. Days like these, who could ask for more? Keep on coming cause we're not done yet. These are the days we won't regret. These are the days we won't forget.
Out on the midnight, the wild ones howl. The last of the lost boys have thrown in the towel. We used to believe we was. If you just walk around the shops, you can actually see the very many different ways that people are choosing to minimize the impact on the environment and to also bring health back to the soil. All over town, you made me bleed. When I look up and you're not around, but I'm in pieces. Pick me up and put me together.
Seems to have been really positive. It's been really good to be able to show people the film, and a lot of people have spoken to me afterwards and said they enjoyed it and found the story really interesting.